guys is, you know, last year, Brandon Knight left early. He was one of the top picks. I think he's right. I think he's number seven. He's a 4.0 student. All this stuff has gotten a little bit out of hand. And the negative stereotype that goes with a kid that wants to be a pro, all we should be asking of our athletes is, are they full-time students who can understand it? But they want to leave afterwards. You know, I talked earlier today, Tom Hanks was one of them. You know, he went to Cal State Sacramento, left after a year. He didn't make a mockery of education. We need to encourage these young people to go to school. If it's only for a year, they're more likely to come back. Rather than say, hey, if you don't want to be here and do it our way, don't come at all. I think that's a really negative message that we're sending.
Well, my fabulous, impressive Tom Hanks reference by Dylan. Tom Hanks. I thought he was throwing Tiger Woods and John McEnroe.
Who's throwing Tom Hanks?
That was great.
What
else was fucking following up together? John Connery was asked because he was an international champion.